Stream is ready. Beautiful. I'm gonna get this ready. Set up over here. Then we're gonna tune. My dear people watching this archive. Funny because I'm addressing the future. Supposed to happen. I don't know what to do there. I just need to change some strings, eh? Capo. Ooh, Gelda! Welcome to the stream! Hello, Aubrey! I set my capo down somewhere, totally sitting on it. Well, hey, you got the requests going quite quickly there. So we're gonna start off with what you wanna hear. I love this song. Thanks for requesting. Adriel! Is that how you pronounce it? Or Audriel? That's a great name. Well, here's Caroline by John Foreman. Caroline made a finger cleaner than never mind. It's been a little while since I said you never come home. Caroline, you were just a kid in the fireline. You were just a kid when your mama died and daddy couldn't make it alone. And I wonder out loud where your heart is now. Where your heart is now. Where your heart is now. Where good to see you all. Now and then in the magazines, the tabloid rags and the trash machines are spitting on the image of the memories of a girl with her pig and a spot. I had a dream that you were calling home, standing in a storm on a payphone, and all that you were getting was a dial tone. You find your pleasure in the things that are bringing you down. And every now and then I wonder if you'll ever make it home again. Back to the childhood innocence of a girl on her old playground. And I wonder how loud where thank you. that song. What a song. Well, thanks for saying hi, Hannah. I hope you get a good night's sleep. Hope you have sweet dreams that are of good things. Man, we're really just jumping right in, huh? That's great. Y'all are getting the vibey song started. Hey. I forgot to grab my ukulele, so we can either take an ad break and I can snag it, or we'll do some guitar renditions of ukulele songs today. How are you guys doing today? You all right? It's an interesting time for reflection, huh? With it being March again. A lot always seems to happen in March for me in the last few years. If nothing else, I'm glad that I progress mental health wise. Last March was rough, but look where we are today. Glad you guys are doing good. Boring project. Glad you're enjoying the music. It's been a tough week. Quite a few tough weeks, but I feel like things are slowly getting better, which is good. Just a reminder that it's okay to not be doing good. Like, you don't have to just answer good because I ask. This is a space where it's okay to say that you're not doing good. Find that everywhere. I'm so glad you're excited. I'm glad this feels safe. That's the goal. It's really important to have things to look forward to in life. And if you don't have anything, it's really good to make those things. From big things to little things. Like a small thing, example, is I just bought a steering wheel cover for my car. Because part of being an adult means owning your own space. You get to make it look however you want. Take advantage of that by putting a cool steering wheel cover in my car. So, anyways, enough introspection. Just kidding, you can't have enough or too much. Here's a song that I got tattooed on my body. It's called Where I Belong. It's by Switchfoot. I'll send you guys a picture of it when I get it in Discord. Life is all ups and downs. You're not failing. If you were feeling good and now you're not, it's just how it goes, and that's okay. It's good to work through those. Don't just sit in them. Get help. Tragedy. I take a deep breath and
Hello, Felipe. Are you going to bed? Thank you, Abigail. Appreciate it. Rat! Welcome to the stream, Math Geek. I'm doing alright. How are you doing? Are you American because you're able to make it to both streams today? Music vibes are good? I'm glad. That's the whole idea. What are we doing here if not making good music vibes? Oh, right! Okay, I'm sorry, I forgot. That's awesome. Right near my old stomping grounds. Well, here's a song I wrote while living in Texas about politicians. I'm gonna grab a pick and turn down the mic gain a little bit. Yeah. This one's called Stay Positive in This Economy. Oh, well, thank you so much for dropping by, Rhett. I really appreciate it. Oh, we're gonna readjust for this one. Okay. Also, thanks for stopping in, man. I'll see you later. Probably. Hopefully. I'll grab some water. Oof. Drink water. Am I right, fellas? Well, Anon requested this song, and then they said that I could ignore it. I kind of don't remember how to play it, so I might take them up on that. But Anon, if you want me to play it still, I will play it. Just let me know, and I'll put it back. Aubrey's asking for some more Switchfoot. I do not oppose. Stay Golden, thank you so much for following. Welcome to the stream. My name is Isabelle. Sometimes I play music. Other times I hear your username and it makes me think about Harry Styles. Boost it a bit? Yeah, I just didn't want it to get too loud for that last one. I'll turn it down a little bit from that. Check, check. Yeah, well, thank you, Obi-Wan Kenobi. I always have a hard time with that one. It's kind of fun, though. Fantastic. Good. I'm glad. Well, Stay Golden. Welcome. Welcome to the stream. Hope you're having a good time. Please let us know something about you. Favorite cereal. Favorite color. Whatever. We're happy you're here. Thank you. I'm really happy with how the lighting turned out tonight. Yeah. So is Grogu. He says hi. A good little dude. Yeah. Here's some more Switchfoot. I'm seeing the moon this night. Calling, falling, slipping tight. I am the leaky dripping pipes. Endless aching drops of light. I am the raindrop falling down. Always longing for the deeper ground. I am the broken, breaking seas. Even my blood finds ways to bleed.
I am restless.
I'm Space Boy. Glad you're here. Welcome to the stream. Thanks for following. Glad you're enjoying my friend Grogu over here. He's having a great time, I assume. He doesn't talk much, but from what I can gather. Well, thank you, Space Boy. I'm glad you enjoyed. Oh, hi. Thank you so much, Nene. Math Geek, thank you.
Now I am glad you're here with Wholesome. Happy vibes.
Honored to be able to help out your college experience. College is such a mixed bag that I'm glad I could be of any assistance for it. And we got some Coldplay coming up. It's a good time. Love Coldplay. I'm gonna look up some lyrics just to be safe. I love this song. I forget about this song. Ren just broke her foot? Yikes. Did she get to go to get help? She has crutches? Okay. Oh, okay, good. Well, glad she got help. And that it will heal. So, with no pun intended, here is Fix You by Coldplay. When you try your best but you don't succeed, when you get what you want, not what you need, when you feel so tired that you can't sleep, stuck in reverse, and the tears come streaming down your face, and you lose something you can't replace, and you love someone but it goes to waste.
Tears.
Thank you, Coldplay. Ooh, man. Okay, we got a song coming up that is usually on ukulele. But I forgot to grab the ukulele today. So we will make do with the guitar. But luckily I have all the lyrics to this one memorized. Thank you, Abigail. This one is normally in C, eh? That's great. Happy to be studying music. Feeling vibey today. I feel like we've got some good time together. That didn't make sense, but you know. Here's migraine. Am I the only one I know? Waging my wars beyond my face and above my throat. Shadows will scream that I'm alone. From up, down, and sideways. Thank God it's Friday, cause Fridays will always be better than Sundays, cause Sundays are my suicide days. Don't know why they always seem so dismal. Thunderstorms out, snow, and the slight drizzle. Whether it's the weather or the letters by my bed, sometimes death seems better than the migraine in my head. Let it be said, what the headache represents, it's me defending in suspense, it's me suspended in a defenseless test, being tested by a ruthless examinant that's represented best by my depressed thoughts. I do not have writer's block, my writer just hates the clock. It will not let me sleep, I guess I'll sleep when I'm dead. And sometimes death seems better than the migraine in my head. Am I the only one I know? Waging my wars beyond my face and above my throat. Shadows will scream. Green gardens are not what's growing in my psyche. It's a different me, a difficult to beast, a feasting on red down trees. Freeze frame, please let me paint a mental picture portrait. Something you won't forget, it's all about my forehead. And now it is a door that holds back contents. A big Pandora's box, contents look non-violent. Behind my eyelids are islands of violence. My mind shipwreck, this is the only land my mind could find. I did not know it was such a violent island, full of tidal waves, suicidal crazy. And trying to eat me, blood running down their chin. And I know that I can fight or I can let the lion win. I begin to assemble the weapons I can find. Cause sometimes to stay alive, you gotta kill your mind. Am I the only one I know? Waging my wars beyond my face and above my throat. The shadows will scream. I knew Blink 182, I would play it. But unfortunately, I do not know any of those. Oh, no way. It's so fun. Thanks, man. Hey, Connor F4521, thank you so much for following. Welcome to the stream. My name is Isabelle. I usually play music. Sometimes I do games and stuff. If you like what you hear, I've got stuff on Spotify, iTunes, I do a lot of YouTube and such. Well, you're in good company. I do a lot of 21 Pilots. Quite a lot. I actually got a couple 21 Pilots covers on Spotify. If you want to add those to a playlist and help me out a ton, I would not mind. We're going to do some more 21 Pilots. The intro to this is really tough, so I'm gonna not play it, but here is one of my favorite 21 Pilots songs. It's called Clear, requested by the one and only Obi-Wan Kenobi. Yeah, here's Clear. Again, but honestly, can't handle it anymore. I was there for the whole hiatus. And then all of the months leading up to them coming back, and it took a toll on me. Thanks for the hydrate, man. Thanks, buddy. Appreciate it. Aw, thanks, Obi-Wan Kenobi's brother. Why can't I get that? Welp. How do you sing so fast? Practice.
May as well use the rest of my bit.
Hey!
I gotta go to work. Have a great
Thanks so
dream.
Much, man. I hope you have a great time working. I appreciate it. Means a lot. Told you to go eat dinner? Okay. Go get dinner. Because I'm Eminem. What is the deal with people saying that Gen Z is trying to cancel Eminem? That doesn't sound real because of all the jokes that I've seen about it. But I'm confused. And I am a single Eminem. That's more accurate. Eminems are good. Apparently he's canceled. What does cancel even mean anymore? Like, it meant something. And then I guess the boomers got a hold of it? I don't know. Now canceled literally just means, like, I disagree with somebody. If you have, like, a criticism, the news outlets are like, I can't believe they're getting canceled. It doesn't make sense anymore. They're canceling side parts. See, exactly. It doesn't actually mean canceled anymore. It just means you have a criticism. Oh, man. Imagine if I had to start doing a middle part. What would that... That's actually not... Yeah, no, just kidding. Not the best look for me. I had a middle part in sixth grade, and it looked very bad. So, either I was out of style, or I was just very ahead of my time. Belle was canceled. She probably said something at some point that I disagree with. It really is. Cancel culture, at its heart, is McCarthyism. You know? And that was in the 50s. That wasn't even 100 years ago. Y'all, if you can take one thing from this stream, it is one, your life matters and I'm very grateful that you're here. And two, please study history. Like, we study history because it repeats itself so often. And if you don't know what happened in the past, then you're not gonna know what's coming in order to stop it. You know? Anyways, let's sing some music about achieving your dreams. It's a song called Movement that I wrote when I was like 18. See the ocean. loves to love you, and love to listen to lines laid inside you. Let me lay right here beside you. I love to love like love loves to love you, and love to listen to lines laid inside you. Let me lay right here beside you. It's a rewrite. That was on purpose. It's a rewrite. Well, hey, if anyone has song requests, I think this is a first stream that we have less than 10 song requests at a time, so y'all are welcome to make some. If not, that's okay. If we run out of songs, we can just chat. Applause from the mind of Grogu. Thank you, Space Boy. Yeah. Should be able to stream for at least an hour and a half. Let's not, buddy. If I knew Katy Perry, I would play it. Look at you guys go. Good song. Here's a song called Yellow. It has a lot of sentimental attachment to it. It's by Coldplay. Look at the stars, look how they shine for you, and all the things you do. Buddy, thank you so much! How many? That was a lot. 5? Thank you so much. Oof, did you request this song? We're moving that on up. Anyways, I wasn't that far into the song. I wanted to say thanks real quick. Look at the stars, look how they shine for you, and all the things you do. It is all yellow. Across for you, oh, what a thing to do, 'cause you were all yellow. I drew a line for you, oh, what a thing to do, 'cause you were all yellow. Thank you. shine for you. Look how they shine for you. Look how they shine for you. Look how they shine for you. Look at the stars. Look how they shine for you. Connor's Chaos in One Day Now. Thank you so much for following. Welcome to the stream. My name is Isabelle. I usually play music. Sometimes I play games here on Twitch. I sing covers on YouTube and have original stuff on Spotify and iTunes, and helps me out a lot whenever people add that stuff to playlists. So if you're looking for some new music for your sleep playlists, because that's all I've got out right now. But soon we're going to have some good driving with the windows down music. Time to hydrate. Ah, if only I knew Avril Lavigne. Thanks, Hannah. Well, Commander Cuban gifted 5 subs, so thanks for doing that. We kissed the homies. Thanks for following. Welcome to the stream. I assume you just heard that little spiel, but just in case not. I do a lot of things, but most of it has to do with music. Glad you guys are here. We're going to sing some more songs, because Commander Cuban gifted a lot of subs, and so they get first pick. Ooh, Iris, I like that song. Why do I want this? Yeah. This one's Brother by Need to Breathe, band that I listened to a lot in junior high. So this is like buried deep within the recesses of my brain. It's a good song though. Chasing a matador is a man after his own schemes. Everybody needs someone beside him, shining like a lighthouse from the sea. Your brother, let me be your shelter. Never leave you alone. I can be the one you call when you're low. Your brother, let me be your shelter when the night winds are driving. Building suspense. Thank you. much, Commander Cuban, for the gifted subs. Means a whole lot. Helps a whole lot. Lee's kind of lame. You didn't even know that song? It's a good one. If I do say so myself. Need to read this. Got some solid tunes. Solid tunes? Am I 80? That's okay. It's funny that your name is Seth B. If you haven't heard that song in years, one of the band members is named Seth Bolt. One time he accepted my friend request on Facebook. He like made my life. I haven't listened to that. I'm sure it's really good. Whoa, hey! Yeah! Thank you for being here. Thanks for stopping by to say that. It means a lot. I'm honored. Honored to be that. Yeah. Well, hey. You leaving, Felipe? Thanks for stopping by. If so, we're gonna play some more 21 Pilots. Thank you. appreciate the bits. That means a lot. Oh, 21 Pilots. Hey, we've got some more coming up. Ooh, Dirty Paws. What a great Walter Mitty throwback. Okay. We've got some lullabies lined up for you for sure. Please get sleep if you need it. But, yeah. Here's a song that did a lot for me. Both personally, emotionally, and career-wise. Got to make some friends through it. Have some cool opportunities. I've got a cover of this song on Spotify and iTunes for those that don't know. But yeah, it's a good song. It's called Guns for Hands. It's by 21 Pilots.
Sun shines on the ground and shows what you have done. It shows where your mind has gone, and you swear to your parents that it will never happen again. I know what that means. I know that you all have guns. Let's take this a second at a time. Let's take this one, this one, this one rhyme together. Let's breathe together to the beat. But there's hope out the window, so that's where we'll go. You are indeed trying to sleep.
more Coldplay, eh? Good night for Coldplay. Yeah, thank you. God bless. No, this one's in C. We never do just talking streams. Should we do more of those? These are always kind of combination, you know? But like, that could be fun. I guess we'll do that with the 12-hour stream. How are we? How far away are we from that? We only need like 60 more followers till the next 12-hour stream. Of just talking. Just chatting for half a day. It'd be wild. Alright, here is some more Coldplay. Another song that I very much like.
Excuse me.
This one is called The Scientist. Okay, I hope you get some sleep. Thanks for hanging out. See you later. Thanks, man.
Thank you.
realized about 30 seconds into that song that I don't normally play it in that key. And I thought I did. That was much higher than I'm used to. But, we made it through. MK72LFI6, thank you so much for following. Welcome to the stream. Okay, sweet. I hope you get some good sleep. Nirvana, that's all I got for you. I'm sorry. I hope that will suffice. Ooh, there's my pick. AC/DC? Oh, I botched it. Go Brazil! Thanks for watching. Bye, little dreamer. Now it is complete. The Beatles? The only song coming to my brain is the Beach Boys and not the Beatles. What songs did the Beatles sing? Oh, this is a fun game. Epic guitar moment. I cannot think of a single Beatles song. Help. Oh. Hey Jude, don't make it hurt. Sing and sing, don't make it better. Remember the letter on your skin. Then you can start to make it better. I don't actually know any of the words of that song. I don't know any Metallica. I made that up on the spot. Hey, Matthias Harada and Prod by Nova 4. Thank you so much for following. Welcome to the stream. My name is Isabelle. Usually I play music, as I am right now. I also play games on Twitch sometimes, and I make covers on YouTube. I have original stuff on Spotify and iTunes and Pandora and Deezer and TikTok and Instagram and all of it. All of it. So, plenty of music content for you to enjoy. Nobody tell all the dude guys that she forgot to repeat a song for a second. Dude guys, what are you gonna do? I don't even know. Thank you so much for following. Welcome to the stream. We're glad you're here. That was fun. That was a little, like, music trivia for me. That was a good time. Except I forgot Beatles. What I was thinking of was a Beach Boys song. Wouldn't it be nice if we were older, then we wouldn't have to wait so long. Wouldn't it be nice to live together as we belong? Or something. That's the only thing I could think of. It was good. I seriously don't know any Metallica. That's one of those bands where I've heard the name, like, my whole life. But I don't think I've ever heard a single Metallica song. What do they do? What are their songs? Dear chat, what does Metallica do? Oh, Spotify's not loading. I've never heard any of these songs. That's bizarre. I think they do stuff. They exist and sing and play music and probably eat sometimes. An astute observation. I am sure you're totally right. I don't think they do stuff. They sing because they're banned, but who knows? Lou Reed. Weird. Well, if anyone has any more musical trivia for me, feel free to enter it in the chat. I'm going to play a song called Saltwater Heart, requested by NotDragon29. Yeah. They seem like the kind of band that would attract those kinds of people. But who's to say? I've never heard a single song by them, so I can't judge. Here's Saltwater Heart. So much for gifting a sub, my dude. Glad you're here. Thanks, man. This song is so good. They're dancing. It's me. That's how I look every time I listen to that song. How did you know? It's a good guess. Got allergies. Dancy, dancy. I'm Mug Burger Fries, thank you so much for following. Welcome to the stream. My name is Isabelle. I usually play music, as I am now. I'm Magner, also following. Thank you so much. I'm glad you guys are here. Y'all are in for a treat. Rossoid01. I butchered that, I know it. But thank you for being here. I'm glad you're here. Caught it a few days ago? No way. That's awesome. Well, thanks for following. I appreciate it. Here's a song that I actually don't have released everywhere. I've got only two out of my, 15, 14 originals on here that aren't recorded and, on all streaming platforms. And this one isn't even on YouTube as an original. And so, this is the only place you're gonna hear it for the time being. That's kind of fun. So, yeah, here's Hypocrisy.
Thank you.
big one. I think it's some water after that one. Thanks. Next, we've got some Taylor Swift and the Civil Wars. I'm gonna go ahead and clean out requests that seem like they're replaced by people that aren't here anymore. If I'm cleaning out your request, let me know. I will put it back, but I'm thinking we're gonna do some Taylor Swift and Civil Wars and end on the Goo Goo Dolls. If y'all are good with that. We do glowing eyes, I think, every stream. It gets requested a lot. So, you will definitely hear it again. No worries. This song takes me back to being 13 years old. Just with so many paper Hunger Games posters on my wall. Catch it later. Thanks for your patience, man. Good times. This was, I think, the first song that I learned to a tutorial video. It was a good tutorial video. Or at least the first one that I learned to a well-made tutorial video. I don't know. Either way, it sticks in my mind. It took a while. It is very fun to play. Yeah. So here's Safe and Sound. It's a good one. What can I say? Well, folks, it's been a good time together. I hope you enjoyed. I'm gonna end on a strong note and see if we can find someone to raid. 'Cause it's a super easy way to make someone's day. Why not take advantage of that, you know? My legs are falling asleep. Okay. Here is Iris by the Goo Goo Dolls. Sun Dancing, thank you so much. I was gonna end it there, but Devin, you just made it, and I was about to stop, so we'll play the next one because I know you like it a lot. So we'll do one more. My voice is a little tired. Lola DeMarco, thank you so much for following. And Wolf 901487, thank you guys for following. My name's Isabelle. I usually play music. Got music on YouTube and iTunes and Spotify and stuff. And yeah, it's a little sore, but we'll try to do this next one. John Bellion Bach. Thank you. Yeah, I do music streams twice a week. One is at this time. And another is at 2 p.m. Eastern Time Zone on Thursdays. Unless I'm just really feeling the free time, and then I do spontaneous streams sometimes. You can stay up to date with those on Discord, as that is my main point of communication with all you guys. So join Discord, because everyone's just very nice. It's a great time. So to end, we will do John Bellion, and then we're gonna raid. Because it is a really easily attainable way to make somebody's day. So, I hope you'll stick around for that. And, yeah, Grogu streams on occasion. Oh, you can't even see him right now. There he is, the little buddy. We love Grogu in this house. So, here's Stupid Deep.
What if who I hoped to be was always me? And the love I fought to feel was always free? What if all the things I've done, just attempts at earning love, cause the hole inside my heart is stupid deep, stupid deep. What if where I tried to go is always you?
That to happen. Woo! Thank you guys so much for listening and for giving of your time. And hey, Dinkus Swagneel, thank you so much for following. Welcome to the end of the stream. Time to hydrate. Don't I know it? Yeah, if you missed most of it, don't worry. I will be back.
Thanks
on
for
Thursday.
The chill stream.
Ooh, more. One day now. Thank you so much for the bits. I'm glad you enjoyed. Oh, again. Cool. I was on it. Doing my best. Okay, we're going to do one more hydrate. And we're going to be done for the stream. Of course. Thanks for hanging out for the whole time, Aubrey. I might have called you Audrey earlier, or maybe that was just in my brain. I apologize if that happened. Just finish the class at this point. Alright, bye! Oh, Sweater Teen, I'm sorry we're ending right now. But it's okay, I'll be back on Thursday. Let's see who we should raid. Who am I raiding? I'm trying to decide. Give me 1 minute. Talk amongst yourselves. Yeah. Thanks for watching, Bumbling Like a Bee. If you guys have any suggestions, also let me know who to raid. Okay, I haven't watched this streamer before, but they seem nice and they follow me. And they don't. It seems like their content is too high quality to only have 7 viewers. So we're gonna go help them out. Thanks for joining the raid, everyone. Yeah. Pog. Thanks. Sun dancing. Hope to see you all again soon. Have a good night.